So for the first time in Israel Adesanya's career, he will need to rely on the judges to get his hand raised tonight.
I beat him then, and I'll beat him again.
Let's go.
All I cared is for me to have another chance.
Right.
Marvin Vettori is going to come out, middleweight champion of the world. There's going to be a new Italian era for the UFC.
It's going to be too easy to get into his head. I want to take his hope away. I'm still the undefeated, undisputed middleweight champion of the world. And that's not going to change anytime soon.